Hi guys, I'm here with a plan with me. Today I'm in my classic habit planner and I'm planning from October 8th through to October 14th. And I'm using this free printable kit from a planner world. And it's a 2-page kit. And it's called Pastel Halloween or something like that, Pastel Fall. I did print this out, it gave instructions on the website to print it out, and it said to print it out at 97% for Happy Planner, but you'll see in a wee minute that the boxes are slightly too small, so if you go to print this out, I will just print it at 100%. Okay, so I'm just going to take out my pages, pop that off to the side, and then I'm going to use some of these wee washies here. I've got a gold skinny and a pastel sort of peachy colour, and then I've also got a smaller gold skinny as well. Okay, so I'm just going to pop the washi down. I'm going to pop it down here on the bottom. And then up at the top. I'm not sure what I'm doing up at the top yet. Just do this at the bottom bit. I think I'll go in and do the sidebar. Okay, so that's how I want my sidebar to look. So I'm just starting off with one of these two full boxes. It just says Hello Fall. And I really love the colours in this wee kit. A lot of the fall kits can be quite dark, whereas this is fall themed. Pastel colours. So I've got next week down there. And then I've just got three habit trackers. I'm just dividing them up with some of the wee glitter headers that came with the kit. So I'll probably track YouTube and PR. And then something else. Possibly pen pal letters. Next big thing I think I'm going to do is I'm going to go in and put all the wee glitter headers on the black lines and then come back to you after that. Okay, so that's the headers down for this start of the week. I'm going to start off with this blue box. And Monday I've got Wednesday in uni. Logan's off school, he's got a day off, so parent teacher meetings for a different year group. Then I usually do a good shop as well on a Monday. And then just finishing off with a wee checklist. All the headers of this kit say little things. So I may put a header in there and later I may not. Let's see how that goes. Tuesday then. Then is the only day that day as well. And I'm not quite sure of everything that's going on Tuesday, so probably box in there if anything that pops up. And then we checklist. And then I'm gonna see four boxes. It's got pumpkins on it. And then I've got one of the two boxes checklist, but they've got like a faded picture behind them of those pumpkins again. Then pumpkin little box. So I do like to stagger little boxes and checklists. So trying to think what we have on Wednesday. Nobody's at university. Actually think what we've got on a Wednesday, so I've just left two boxes for anything that does come up. Okay, so that's the letter headers down. Thursday then, I'm at university. So Megan has piano lesson, and then got a wee tiny couple of these I'm going to use for the TV, so usually watch something together Thursday evening. And then one of the full boxes, sorry, full box checklist, put that in there. And then the leaves full box. Gonna start off with one of the little box checklists. And then one of the little boxes. Friday this week is pretty busy. We've got Quinn's at uni that day. And then he also has an exam. He walks down for that. And I think his dad's going to go up with him because he won't be actually finished classes until 7 p.m. So I probably usually watch a bit of TV then on a Friday evening, just after all the running around has stopped. Weekend, we've got a weekend banner, there's two weekend banners. So there's a blue one and this sort of brown. So just chose the brown one. Put that down for Saturday and Sunday. And then weekends are usually pretty relaxed. Although we probably have to do a third shop because we usually do one on a Friday, but Friday's going to be so busy. I don't think we're going to get one done. And then I've got one of these wee tiny checklists. Pop that in here, because I don't really need a full one for Saturday. And then I've got a wee tiny icon of tumble dryer or a washing machine, so I'm just going to pop that down. Get all the uniforms washed. And then a full box just to finish off. And then Sunday, I'm going to start off with a couple of easy circles. I usually like to record the number of subs on YouTube and followers on Instagram. And then I've got another full box of leaves. And then full checklist, because Sunday evenings are usually busy trying to get everything ready for Monday for work and school. And that is all the stickers down. Just want to go in down here at the bottom and put down some of this really skinny gold washi. Just to fill up that wee space that was left. The washi didn't quite meet the boxes. Do that both sides, and then I just want to put a little bit of washi up along the top to tie it in with the rest of the kits. So I think I'll put this gold along the top. Okay, so that is gold washi along the top, and then the pastel orangey coloured one underneath. And the top, these like on the rings, show you. So that is my spread done for this week. I'll leave the link to that kit in the comments box. If you liked this video, I'd really appreciate it if you gave it a thumbs up. If you consider subscribing, that would be even better. And I'll see you next time. Bye!